Say goodbye to the long stubble. It's all going. I'm trimming it all off this morning. Are you ready? Actually, I should just go and tell Zoe first because she likes my stubble longer. I'm about to trim off all my stubble.
Oh my god!
Is that sad?
Yeah.
Shall I do it?
Yeah, do it.
I mean, it's not even like that long. I think it's been like 6 days since I last had a shave. Shall I do half and half? Right, I'm just gonna do just one side. I'll be back in a minute. I've just shaved half and half. So this side, nice and tidy. And then this side.
Yeah. I like both.
Half and half. I don't like this side. This side makes me look dirty.
What, your bigger beard?
Yeah. Whatever the result, I can't leave it half and half. So now I need to trim back the other side. Let me know in the comments what side you prefer. Like all rough or much more shorter and neater. Come on then, doggies. Let's go for a wee. Good morning, guys. Good morning. How you doing? Hope you're all having a lovely day. Hello, mate. Hello, mate. Hello, mate. Go on, you go for a wee. Go on. Today, me, Poppy, Mum, Dad, and Zoe, and Sean, blooming out, all six of us are heading off to a place where we've been before quite a lot of times in the vlogs, you'll probably know. We're heading off to Chewton Glen, to the tree houses, to celebrate my mum's birthday, which is tomorrow, the day you're watching this. Oh, Nala's doing, oh no, she's not weeing, she's just sitting down. You guys are meant to be weeing. You're meant to be weeing. It's my mum's birthday on Sunday, so as a surprise, we've booked a tree house to go and stay there for the night, and we've got lunch booked tomorrow, and it's just gonna be super, super lovely. Now Nala's running inside, she still hasn't gone to the toilet. Come on, mate, you need a wee. Go on. What are you doing, mate? Why are you... Are you so tired? Come on. Come on. What are you doing? You silly boy. So Poppy and Sean are on their way over. Mum and Dad, I believe, have already left in the car. They're on their way. And then we've got a chill 2 hour car journey. Super, super nice journey all through the countryside and everything. And then we arrive. And we relax. We just got in the car. We are on the, well actually we're pretty far on the way. We get there in 16 minutes. We've got Sean here.
Hey.
We've got Poppy in the front. In the front somehow. This is my car.
That's your seat.
And I've been demoted to back seat. What is going on? It's Poppy gets travel sick.
I bring the donuts, I get the front seat.
No, you get travel sick. Yet for some reason you haven't got any travel sickness pills on you, so you have to sit in the front. So I'm cramped in the back, 6'2", squished in the back of my car. We're pretty damn close. We're getting there. Are you excited?
Yeah. Really excited. Oh yeah, I'm getting straight in that jacuzzi.
Oh yeah.
And I'm ordering, what is it? Lobster curry.
That is exactly what I want. I just realized that I've left my camera charger at home. So as soon as this camera runs out, we're screwed. I'll have to vlog on my phone. I've got a full battery.
Okay.
I put in a new battery yesterday.
Okay.
I think we're gonna be all good, but if tomorrow's vlog or today's vlog is partly filmed on an iPhone, it's because stupidly didn't pack. I know.
You've got the worst daily vlogger.
The worst daily vlogger.
Bring a charger.
Shut up!
I nearly bought mine as well, so I could have lent it to you.
Oh, you didn't bring it. No. Oh, this is the X Factor. This is the audition song that everyone sings. So much of you. Do you know, I want to do a video. I don't know if anyone's done it. 1 minute. The dotted one. I was going to say stripey. Definitely not stripey outfit.
Really cool.
Yeah.
Right, so I've got this video idea, guys. I don't know if anyone's done it before.
Probably have.
I think I did it.
Poppy's got a secret YouTube channel. Yeah, that is a great title. Let me get a thumbnail. Poppy's secret YouTube channel.
All your video ideas, I've been doing them.
What videos, I don't upload on that channel. We each choose a load of songs that we think other people won't know, and when you play
We've
it...
We've done this before and Sean put on the Spanish rap.
Oh, yeah.
Have we done this?
No, when we went to Edinburgh, we all...
And you have to try and sing along.
Okay.
Even though you don't know the lyrics.
Okay.
So you have to try and guess the lyrics as they come in.
Yeah, okay.
No, because there's songs...
I feel like I'm quite good at that.
Because I don't even really...
Like, I don't know the lyrics to this song. I just tried to sing along, miming, and I got one of the words wrong. Right, so this is Zoe's song option. You have to sing all of this. All of it, you have to sing, even though you don't know the words.
I don't even know the words to it. I took my life with you.
Okay, we'll go with more of a slow song.
Look at that car!
Right, this one. This is a good one. Because you know the tune with this, you won't know the words.
Oh.
Here we go, this is a good one.
Yeah, it has to be songs you sort of know.
Yeah. Probably not. Her Instagram?
Shut
you might.
Where
you going? You know I'm feeling good sometimes, and I've been keeping to myself. I have my eyes upon the prize and watch anybody else.
You ready? Turn it up.
Beep, beep, beep.
Are you ready?
Dog.
Swish, swish, fish. Another one in the basket.
Right, we've just arrived now. Mum's saying I need to film something outside.
I've never stopped laughing so much. You've got to find it.
Where, though?
I feel like there's going to be something.
It's on. What the hell?
It's
that.
Mate, it's especially for you.
Just the
no.
Oh my god. No.
Shut up.
Oh
what?
Alfie
and Zoe's country pad. So every time we come, we've got a custom.
Your very own one.
What? Just goes to show how often we're here now. That's so cool.
That is insane.
That is ridiculous.
Very nice.
Oh, I didn't even know you could get custom doormats.
Look at the hamper.
I don't think anyone else has got one, to be honest.
It's got gin and
tonic. No way.
Oh, I love it. It's
so this is our room, although we haven't gone and got the. Yo, they've got gin and tonic in there. Guys, so basically each treehouse has two rooms in it. One room sleeps four people, one room sleeps two. So we've got
No.
So Mum and Dad have got the room that sleeps two, and then me and Poppy and Sean and Zoe have got one room that sleeps four. Isn't that crazy?
That's so cool.
This is so sick.
And it's true because you've stayed in this one before.
Yeah, we've stayed in this well, exact
we
room.
Here,
loads.
Happy birthday weekend.
Did Dum Dum send them?
Yeah.
They did not.
Look.
Oh my god.
Okay, cool, you've seen them now.
Yeah. Everyone's getting so excited. In these box of chocolates, we're now in our room, by the way.
Do you want to eat Poppy?
It says Poppy. It did say Zoella, but I didn't realise, and I kind of ate the Z and the O, so it just says Ella. Pop, I'm going to eat your one. Look at this, Pop.
No, I'm serious. Don't. I want to keep it.
The chocolate. Guys, I still can't get over this doormat. Look how insane this is. Alfie and Zoe's country pad. And they've said we can take it home. It's for our new house. That is insane, as well as all of these gin and tonics. Got everything. And then for the girls, they've got tea here. And they can actually keep the teapots and keep like all of this. It's like to take home to keep. So they've each got a teapot to take home. Fresh flowers. Shoot and Glenn go in. They spoil us so bloody much every single time we come. Like, we've literally just booked the room like normal and they've done all of this. Mum's chocolates say Amanda in them as well. Bottles of Tattinger.
Poppy Days and Sean O'Connor. Dear Alfie, Zoe, Poppy and Sean, welcome back on this splendid occasion. Wishing you all a brilliant birthday celebration. Andrew, Managing Director. Thank you, Andrew.
Thank you.
Little cakeys. It's a shame we've only come for one night. We should have come for like a week. Every time I want to just stay for longer and longer.
I'll tell you.
You're an idiot.
Why?
Why are you in white Converse when we're going to a farmer's market?
Put on your wellies.
No, it's fine.
Oh, it's not. I know within like 20 minutes you're going to go, my new shoe. We're going to a farmer's market.
Fine, so I've got like nice silver ones on.
Yeah, but these posh ones.
All right, let's all copy Zoe.
Yeah, let's all copy Zoe.
No, but do you know what?
I have got some Yeezys on.
Yeah. So.
Why are you chasing me? Poppy's trying to play it with me. Shit. Okay. It. Let go. It. Oh no, my phone. It. We've just got to the farmer's market. Is that the pizza?
I think they're just handing them out.
Let's go and get one.
Do you want to go get one? Thank you so much.
No problem.
Oh, is it meat?
Yeah, you do eat meat. If you're a little bit confused what's going on where we are, whilst we're here at the tree houses, apparently, well, not apparently, there is. Today, whilst we're here, there is a farmer's market on. What happened?
I was just getting attacked by a wasp.
It's a Hampshire Fair.
Oh, a Hampshire Fair. What have you done to my phone? Yes, you have. I dropped my phone early and Poppy's just given it. What has she done? Best day out with the fam at Poppy Days. So funny as always. What a lol. Anyways, except for my tweet that Poppy's just tweeted off my phone, we've come to a Hampshire Fair. And eating pizza.
That's Effie.
Oh.
And that's her twin brother, Elvis.
No way.
Yeah, they're quite hot.
So Nada and Buzz. Hey!
In front of the Argo.
Oh,
in the dog's bed. With the poodles.
No.
You can tell the difference between white poodles and her.
Hey.
Oh gosh, yeah.
Guys, they've got two gin stalls here.
Legally,
how old
yeah.
are they?
Silverback.
Yeah, does look good, doesn't it? Thank you.
Do you want it on your sale?
Yeah.
Yes,
thank you.
Really good. Right, they've got. Oh, it's someone's birthday. Mum, they're singing for you.
Aww.
It's a day early. What we should do is we both start somewhere the same place. So let's both start here, Mum. Who can get it in the least shots through that one there? So you go first. What do you do like that? Imagine if you... Oi, that was good. What if I hit yours out the way, or do you go again now? Okay, we're making the rules up as we go. Oh. Three. Four. Five. Mum, you can't... Seven. The reason why we're playing this is because we're waiting for our food to be made. We've just ordered some sandwiches. Love it. Thank you so much.
Yeah, can
you
get chips with you?
Oh, you guys got done over.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
I actually did. I'm jealous. I've got food jealousy right now.
Yes. Look at mine. Mine's savage. We've just finished lunch. I don't think I filmed it. It was absolutely delicious. Oh, no, I did film it. Poppy and I are playing a game of It, but we've got new rules. Yes, we are. At any point during the day, you can it the other one, and that starts a 60-second game of it. You have to have a time on your phone, so you get your phone out.
No, it's just continuous. If you've ever it at midnight, leave.
No, it's not continuous.
It is.
It's not, otherwise we don't go to bed. At any point during the day, you can get your phone out of a 60-second timer and it the other one. And you can it the other person, and then it begins, 60-second game. And whoever wins the most games at the end of the day is the winner. That's what we're playing. It. Oh, shit. You can't hold on to me. I got you! I got you! Do you know this game? You have a 60 second countdown.
Right.
It. And now you have it until the countdown stops. 35 seconds, guys.
I got you!
Nine, eight, seven, six, five, three, two, one. Oh, Sean's it! Sean lost the game. Everyone's literally been falling asleep. And just chilling out and stuff, just relaxing. I think it's because it's such a nice day. It's so hot, it's so warm outside. We weren't expecting it. And we ate loads of food. And now we're all just stuffed and tired. So me, Mum and Dad, are you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Are you? Me, Mum and Dad and Sean are all going, over to the spa. And we're gonna go and have a swim. I'm gonna leave you guys here. Because there's no point taking a camera to the swimming pool. So I'll see you in a bit. We've just got back from the swimming pool. It looks like we haven't been swimming, but we have. We went in the steam room afterwards and it was so hot that it was like painful. It was like so, it was so good. So good. Dad was the first one to leave. Although, we kind of did go out and get cold glasses of water and then throw them at Dad whilst he was in there.
And then I got the cold hose on him.
Yeah, and then we got the hose out on Dad whilst we're in the steam room.
Oh, I got just such lads.
We've just come back to these two in the hot tub. Poppy, that's cool. I literally cannot stop eating these. You're making me eat and eat and eat chocolate. Poppy's just went and got my dressing gown and it says Alfie Days on it.
No.
They've had Alfie Days written into my bloody dressing gown. That is insane. Mine's in the text of my Pointless Blog logo. Mum's and Dad's all say their name, Poppy and Sean, Zoe, let me see. Oh, it's so hard to see in the sun. Amanda Days.
Can you get me my sunglasses, Sean?
Where does it say Zoe's? They're literally in Zoe's logo.
Yeah, they're Zoe's all logo in our logo. As well.
And Poppy says Poppy Days in her blog text.
Cool, isn't it?
That's so crazy how they've done it all in our own fonts. Like mine literally says Alfie, how my Pointless Blog logo looks. The attention to detail here is just insane. If you haven't already gathered from the ridiculous stuff that is here, the whole point of this trip is to do nothing but relax for Mum's birthday. We're playing Triominoes.
Oh, I haven't.
Oh, look, you can see all the sky and the table. Wait. Look how amazing the clouds look.
Have you got your phone? I want to take a picture.
Look at them, Zoe.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my gosh.
I can see them in your sunglasses. Look at my sunglasses.
We're watching. Which one's this? The Voice Kids.
Yeah, I've never seen this, but I know.
The Voice Kids, like, you literally can't not turn around for any of them. All so cute. And we've got dinner here, it's just been brought in. Lobster curry. Ham and melon, salmon, sausage and mash, pizza. Oh my gosh. This is the biggest portion of salmon ever. I am ridiculously tired. Today's been awesome. It's been so relaxing. Anyone else feeling this? Like I'm so relaxed that I'm more tired than usual. It's my mum's birthday tomorrow, like her actual birthday, so we're gonna have an amazing breakfast, open with the presents, then we're going for lunch together and stuff, so be excited for tomorrow's vlog. If you've enjoyed this one, give it a big old thumbs up. And I think that's about it. That's it. I'll catch you in the morning. Why am I pointing with my little finger? That's weird. I'll catch you in the morning. Good night. Good night. Good night. I never